Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends, girl, you got it.
Niles, upstairs.
Good morning, y'all. I'm actually in a really bad mood. My car didn't start this morning. Well, it's 11:58 and I'm on my way to see my boo. But my car didn't start this morning, so I'm my dad's car, and I just had a guy put gas in this car, and y'all, why was it not about to start? Like, I was in the gas station for 30 minutes thinking it wasn't about to start. Anyway, today, I didn't go to church because, hopefully y'all can hear me good, but I didn't go to church because I wanted to go, well, I could have made it to church and just left a little early, but I was tired. I went drunk bowling last night, and I was sleepy. I did watch church on my phone, though. But I'm about to go see my boo. I should be back in Louisville by, like, 4:30, I'm hoping, because my dad said he has a surprise for us. And that starts at 4. We have to be there at 4:30. So, I need to be back before 4:30. And, yeah. And I'm really scared of what it is. Chloe and my brother said something about a play. I hope it's not a play, but if it's a play, okay. But I'm not going to vlog too much going down there and coming back. So, I'll see y'all when I get back in Louisville.
Hey y'all, I just got back and I'm out to eat with my family. Thank you. I started recording him.
He had a baby.
Yeah.
That's my little cousin.
Yeah.
We getting family discount?
Okay, Amelia's calling.
That's a high-end restaurant, so I'm paying more for chicken tenders that you're not eating.
It's greasy parts of the hard chicken. It's not like, you know.
It's like it sat in oil longer than.
Follow him.
Yeah, that's the best way, because I'm not coming back to pick you up.
Get me out the camera. I don't know why you had to get all sentimental and
I don't care. Why?
Because nothing was.
Why are we in the car? I should have gotten in that car.
A little jittery fast day or whatever, but we're at a baby shower now. And now we're leaving. Like, congratulations to my cousin Oompa, period. Oompa, come here. My vlog. Okay, now we're about to go to where we're going.
Okay, y'all, we are here at the elevator. I still don't know where we're at, honestly.
Brown Hotel.
Brown Hotel.
Yeah. Oh. Got VIP suite.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go. All right.
What?
Do-do-do.
We have to walk. Walking. Oh yeah, I'm not saying I'm fat.
Just keep swimming.
Just keep
swimming. Used to be Ohio, where they took it all apart. Used to be where they show karate movies.
Yeah. Why did I not bring my tripod? I always forget my tripod.
Yeah.
Huh?
You need your tripod, yeah.
No, I just always forget my tripod. Yeah, but I can still hold it instead of holding my phone. It's just good to have. You know.
Family time.
It's not family. That was so not a good video. You want to stop being mad at me?
Thank you.
Okay, y'all, let me show y'all the view. This is where we're at, the brand. I'm not taking pictures. I should start dressing up.
Come on. I was gonna take pictures of them sometime.
There's steps. Hold on, let me show y'all. Ooh, I'm about to get drunk. Where are we going? Look at the roof. I mean, look at the ceiling. My dad's milk good head. Oh my god. Dad.
Oh. We be doing big things around here.
Yeah, big things. And that's why you bitches be mad. This the skinny BBL for me. And I don't even got a BBL.
From that green car, you guys are now going to move to the closest black car. But just in your head. Good, well done, that gets most people. Now say the word, but just in your head. Good, keep looking that way. I don't want you seeing what I'm writing on the board, okay? So keep looking that way, because I think what Greg is thinking of is that. And if it's not that, then I'm sorry. That's in the envelope for me, Greg. So they know the word that I really hope you're thinking of. So in your nicest, clearest voice, directly into that microphone, what was the word?
Have me tipsy. souvenir or whatever.
Hey, I was gonna get you.
But yeah, I'll talk to y'all when I get home. I know I said I was gonna talk to y'all when I got home, but they told me I wanna get ice cream. Well, I don't know if I want ice cream. I'm kind of sleepy and want to go home and just make content. Tomorrow's Monday.
They want to go home.
And I got a Nala's appointment in the morning. I'm thinking about recording all week thing. Like, do my appointments I have this week. And then doing a separate vlog. Getting my hair done and everything for Thanksgiving. I'm about to be confused as hell with these videos. It's okay. Not the mom. You wouldn't know.
Did you say cooking?
No. We did end up going to get ice cream. But I'm going to show y'all the house. As I told y'all before. This is YouTube, not Instagram. Here's the living room. Ain't much changed for real. Well, we painted. Yeah, I guess it has changed. Here's the living room. Here's the kitchen. Real nice, real nice. All these cabinets. And we got a pantry. Oh shit. The light turns on by itself. Magic. And nothing really different about here except we got a new carpet. And my brother and my mom and dad got new colors in the room. But nothing. Nothing too dramatic. I'm about to drink this. My mom left me. But I already said I think I'm gonna do a video. This was a really short video. I could have recorded more, but I'm just going to. Well, I don't know. I think I'm going to end it here. I'm about to prep for my appointment tomorrow. And I'll see y'all then. I'm booked and busy this week, of course, because it's Thanksgiving. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe down below, and let me know what you want to see.